two. However, she was the one who got rocked. So you never know how judges may have scored round two. And so far, so good for Valerie Letourneau here in round three.
Just over 2 minutes now to go in this one.
Nice job there by Valerie Letourneau. She feels the submission threatened, but she used the pass.